So nice to have you along on WKYT. We all want Halloween to be a very safe and healthy time, but with food allergies and childhood obesity and other issues, loading up on candy can be pretty scary.
Yeah, and that's why teal is the new orange when it comes to Halloween safety. We're joined by UK Extension Agent Jody Paver to learn what's behind the Teal Pumpkin Project. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. If you notice, our pumpkin is teal.
We did.
So that's important.
And that's a change. And that's to call attention to the fact that between food allergies and issues with childhood obesity, as we were talking about, and other things, just willy-nilly handing out candy can be a problem.
It can. You know, you think about so many of the different candies have peanuts in them, and if you have a child with a peanut allergy and your child eats that, you know, it can be a very dangerous situation. So just having people in the community that are thoughtful and can be able to have those options of, you know, pencils and toys and a wide variety of other things helps to be able to have those kids to be a part of Halloween too.
And these kind of alternatives that you have brought in, kids get just as excited about those.
Oh, yes, they do.
Walk us through some of the other things that you brought that might be good options for people.
Okay. You want to make sure that you're reading food labels. On the side of this one, it says that it is gluten-free, it is soy-free, it's peanut-free, they're dairy-free, and all kinds of, you know, that was a healthy apple crisps. Very simple.
It should appeal to a lot of kids.
Yes,
then.
It is, and it's a very healthy choice. Also, a lot of times we stop into Grandma and Grandpa's and have a nice snack or a meal before we go. Having fruit and vegetables in Halloween decorated little cups, just simple little thing. But then also being able to have, like we have the pencils, mm-hmm. we have the cars, frisbees, you know, glow sticks, coloring books, crayons, toothbrushes.
Which, as you said, can be more exciting than just another piece of candy.
Yes,
right?
It is. Exactly. It's a treasure.
Yeah,
kids
right.
love treasures.
Well, the teal pumpkin itself, are you encouraging people to display those, or is that just within your program?
Yes, we are. Actually, it's by the Food Allergy and Education Research Association, and you can actually go online to foodallergy.org and be able to sign a pledge and say, I'm going to give alternatives this year and place a teal pumpkin. Also, they'll have the printable signs that you can put out as well. So that lets families know that this is a safe house that I can take my child who has a food allergy.
That's really a nice way to be in that holiday spirit.
It is.
Well,
right.
Good information.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming. We do hope it's a very safe Halloween for all those involved.
Go teal for Halloween.